First, we present the color Doppler examination, which demonstrates an irregularly increased intranodular blood flow. The dorsomedial borders of the nodule are blurred, but the extent of blur does not reach 50%. The undulated margins cannot be judged as pathological because it seems more likely that the mass is composed of more discrete lesions.